yesterday's game, starter Chris Paddack was put on the seventh day disabled list, the Padres' sixth best pitching prospect with a forearm strain. He was scheduled to start Monday but was scratched after feeling pain in that forearm during warm-up.